of Eagles, I'm Naomi, and today we're rocking your Friday with an opportunity for you to change the world because it's Environmental Education Day.
Hey Eagles, I'm KK, and some of our Eagles will be sprucing up the Charlotte County Fairgrounds because the art fair starts tonight.
Plus, we'll keep you up to speed for track tryouts on Monday.
So stay tuned for details on all that and more right here on Eagle Vision!
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
All right, Eagles, let's make it a great day.
It's my birthday! It's my birthday!
Broadcasting from Studio 213 in Punta Gorda, this is Eagle Vision.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to another edition of Eagle Vision. I'm CJ.
And I'm Rithla.
What's up, Eagles?
Today is Friday, baby, and we hope you're ready to be a positive influence on your environment this morning.
That's because it's January 26th in your planner, which means it's International Environmental Education Day.
We know a bunch of you 7th graders just got back from the Galapagos Islands, where you saw the importance of a healthy environment.
And with the world celebrating Environmental Education Day for over 50 years now, we hope you know how to make a positive impact on the space around you.
Starting tonight, you can see the work of a few students who help make our environment here at school a lot brighter at the Charlotte County Fair.
We'd like to congratulate our Eagle artists whose work will be on display at the fair for the next few weeks.
So if you need a break from that spinny thing that makes everybody sick, be sure to check out the art fair while you're there.
For now, one of our productions teams is ready with a brand new word of the day for you. Back in a flash.
What do you mean? Oh.
Morning, Eagles. I'm Wyatt. Today's word of the day is something treacherous. The word is precarious. Our source defined precarious as something dangerous and lacking of stability. That sounds pretty insane. Let's go see what that looks like.
As you can see, Harry has no idea that Wyatt is about to put him in a precarious position. Take it easy, Wyatt.
I hope you can use the word precarious in a sentence today. I'm Wyatt.
And I'm Harry.
Now back to the studio.
We hope you roadrunners have your paperwork ready because track tryouts start on Monday.
So if you haven't turned in your forms yet, consider it homework over the weekend.
And you can add hydrating and stretching to your to-do list in order to be ready for tryouts.
Also, you should have a good idea of what events you'd like to run. After all, there's a big difference between a smash the gas 100-yard sprint and putting on cruise control for the 800.
To find out what else is going on around here, let's turn it over to another one of our production teams. Be right back.
Hey Eagles, it's Alyssa. The collection date for the 8th grade field trip to Busch Gardens is coming up on February 5th through the 16th.
Hey Eagles, it's Lana. The tickets are $95 for students and $95 for chaperones unless you have an annual or fun pass, which brings the cost down to $30.
The payment must be made in cash or checks, with the checks payable to Punta Gorda Middle School. You can also sponsor a child who is unable to afford the trip themselves during the collection window.
In order to be able to chaperone, you must be 21 or older and will need to fill out a volunteer form to turn into Ms. Combs in the morning.
Do not bring the checks or forms to the front office at any time. They must be given to Ms. Combs.
The groups you will be traveling the park with will be picked in March, and the date of the trip is Wednesday, April 24th. See you there, Eagles!
Looking ahead to next week, the student council will be meeting up in room 315.
We've heard some rumors, and it feels like your next big event is going to be pretty popular around here.
We don't want to let too much out of the bag just yet, but you Eagles should circle February 13th in your planner and start working on your TikTok dance moves this weekend.
Before we go, let's send it down to Champs Cafe to see what else is on your plate today.
What is up, Eagles? It's your lunch boy, Maddie, back at it again with another Eagle Vision. And today for lunch, the cafe is getting your weekend started with the beefaroni with Italian veggies and garlic bread. And Monday's free breakfast is a mini packet or a choice of cereal and a muffin. Reporting from WPGM, I'm Maddie, and that's what's on your plate today.
Well, that's it for us, reminding you that you can grab an official PGMS lanyard for $1 at the school store. I'm CJ.
And I'm Wraith Club. Remember, as the British Lord Richard Rogers said, the only way forward is if we are able to improve the environment is to get everyone involved.
Thanks for watching.
And enjoy your day.